Hey.
Yes.
Dresser shorts and skirts must be fingertip length on school property at all times.
Oh, I did not know. Thank you for telling me.
Well, now you know. The more you know.
Thank you.
Off to class.
Hey. Hey, you. You. Student at Piedmont High School.
No cutoff shirts, no deep V-necks, no spaghetti straps, no off-the-shoulder tees, no mesh tees, no tube tops.
Okay. Button that stuff up.
Button it up.
Hey.
No midriffs can be shown, and all shirts must meet the waistline in order to comply with Piedmont's dress code. With Piedmont's dress code. Pants with holes are permitted as long as the holes are above fingertip length.
Hey!
Shirts worn over leggings must cover the student's midriff and posterior area. The more you know.
Hey, students who excessively tug on their clothing are in violation of Piedmont's dress code.
I'm sorry.